Tim McGraw confesses making love to this song led to 27-year marriage with Faith Hill. Tim McGraw's Standing Room Only tour is scheduled for 2024. Tim McGraw has a confession to make. During an event ahead of his upcoming Standing Room Only tour, the country star admitted what special song makes him think about his wife of 27 years, Faith Hill. "Well, there's one song and it's really an instrumental, but there's one. I'm probably going to get in trouble for saying this. God, please forgive me, baby," McGraw told Yahoo Entertainment, referring to his wife. "It's Samba Pa Ti, by Santana. It's kind of our song." McGraw, 56, shared that his uncle introduced him to the song by the Latin rock band and suggested the country singer save it for a special occasion. "My uncle told me one time, my uncle Hank, old hippie who lives in Napa Valley, he played it for me one time years ago on the road. He loved that song too. He said, 'I'm going to tell you something.' He says, 'Never make love to a woman with this song on unless you intend to marry her.' And so I didn't until I did. And then I did," McGraw explained. McGraw and Hill have been married for over 2 decades and have 3 daughters, Gracie, 26. Maggie, 24. And Audrey, 21. The "I like it, I love it" crooner continued to gush about his wife and their long-lasting marriage. McGraw said the two are in their second honeymoon phase. "We always like to say we've been married 92 years in showbiz language. It's like dog years," he quipped. McGraw also admitted the toughest part about being a father of 3, living at home without the kids. "It was tough at first, like the first 6 months. I think it's always harder on mom when the girls go away," McGraw said. "It was pretty tough because it was empty and the energy of the house was sort of gone. After about 6 months, we sort of thought, when we got married, we had a kid right away, we had Gracie right away. And now we kind of have our time to ourselves, and it's kind of honeymoon time again. So, we've quite enjoyed it." The Louisiana native is set to release his 17th studio album, Standing Room Only, on August 25.